Tom, I thought I'd show you a quick video of some of the early findings with the new class. And here you can see some rotational symmetries. And in this view, it is a view, a top view, looking at the xy plane. And in the xy plane, there are also now much more interesting symmetries. So I haven't played much with the profile yet or anything else. But it shows you that the strategy of a new way of constructing paths, a new class, has very, very good results. And there are hundreds, hundreds, thousands of these results to filter through. And so I'm going to have to start thinking of new methods to detect symmetry better and to filter automatically. There's just too many objects to look through, but certainly the results are very, very exciting. So anyway, thought I'd show it to you.